finally found it. Well, after all the years it's taken me to find this place, I certainly did not expect to see someone else down here. He was one of Divad Hunding's companions. He died fighting goblins. He was also my ancestor. Soon, yes. First, though, I must take proof of my find to the temple in Satakalam and ask the priest to ensure this is turned into a proper shrine. I hope the message will give her some solace, and perhaps soften her heart so she will not be so angry when I return. It was one of those coincidences that can only be the work of the gods. I am not certain. Perhaps she has. Morwa knows that would have been better for her, but I have a feeling she abides for me.
Hello. Can you not see that I am reading? Can you not leave me to my book? My husband? Armin? Gods, I believed him dead long ago. He finally found his ancestors' remains? I cannot believe it. This is good news. Yes, it is just... I need time to digest this. Thank you.